Disco ball, thank you. Why is it saying service unavailable now? Guys, it's saying, I don't know what that means. Nicole, thank you for the Amberry, or for the disco ball you followed. You should come to Houston, Texas. Hey. I mean, I kind of want to, like, I want the Sway Boys to go on, like a roadie when we can again. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want to go on a lit roadie. When is that good to do so? I want to go on a dope-ass roadie, hit a few places, meet some people. I think it would be dope. We'd get the best content. Thank you for all the gifts. Thank you for the disco balls I'm following you guys. Thank you for the birthday cakes. But yeah, no. Melissa with the disco ball, shout out, sir. She's amazing. No, but yeah, I think, I mean, I don't know about you guys. Let me know where you guys would want us to go. Places, cities, states, different countries. I actually do want to, like, we got to travel the world a little, you know? More luxury candles. Haley is just like, shout out Haley, amazing. Shout out Lit going with that stuff. Ah, thank you for the disco ball. Come to Chicago. I mean, that'd be lit, yeah. That'd be dope. I'm down to go. Bailey, thank you for the disco ball. Michigan, Dallas. Jeez. Florida. Like, not get away, it's like, it's just they don't get mad. Like, you can do dope shit in Florida. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can be crazy in Florida and people don't, like, as long as you're not, like, killing anyone, no one's too upset. You know what I'm saying? So, Luxury Candle, thank you. ZH, whatever the rest of it was. But, yeah, that's why I like going to Florida. And, I mean, the vibes are, like, I like the beach. Florida's kind of dope, dude. Hawaii's cool, too. But Florida, like, hella people. Like, everyone's, like, a partier in Florida, so it's, like, you know what I'm saying? Confetti, thank you. Confetti, thank you again. Thank you for the flowers. Shout out to you. Thank you for the confetti. Oh my goodness. Jennifer, thank you for the luxury candle. Shout out to you. And another luxury candle. Jeez, why is she sending so many? Is what? What are you talking about? I must have read a comment that could have given away things. I can't read that comment. Why did you say this? I had to shave the stash, boys and girls and everyone else, because I was doing a podcast. No, wait. Why? Oh, it was because the makeup for the Halloween costume, I think. It was just like, it would have looked hella weird. With, like, you would have just seen pedo stash protruding out through Grim Reaper. It wouldn't have worked. I had to shave it. Hopefully I can have a stash then, but we'll see. Thanks for the birthday cake. But yeah, we'll definitely see. Thank you for the confetti. Thank you for the disco ball. Hey, buddy. Look over here for a sec. Yo, guys, look at her eyes. Ready? Can you see her blue eyes? Oh, she's sleeping. Huh. Feel bad now. Kind of just woke her up, probably. Cute dog, though. Dope ass dog. Yo, thank you for the gifts. Thank you for the disco ball.
been on the run, but I will never run from the law. Feeling my dick as a gun, right there just a little love.
Come to New Jersey. Yeah, that'd be lit. We're the boys. Summer at
Trimming and Green. The Blue Face King, Benjamin Franklin, come dirty and clean. All that is because it's gonna succeed. It's all in the murder of me. I'm your father.
Thank you for the gift, Steph. Yeah. I'm freezing. Damn. When's the next? I'm gonna try to re-go live in a sec, so I'm gonna get off really quickly, guys. Yo, shout out to you for the luxury candle. They keep changing the gifts, guys. That's not my fault, alright? They keep changing every day. I swear. I will trade it all for you, lonely, even when the room is full. You are so nice. No, you're nice. Say hi, Alexander, what's up? Yo, thank you for the disco ball thing. Can you say hey, Haley? Haley, what's up? Yeah, you know what song's so fire on this album? This song is so good. Like, literally so good. Very, very underrated on the album. And I love you. Where did I get my beanie from? I was in Wyoming. No idea where I got it. Literally zero clue. I think it's time for me to leave. I'll never leave you. But the beanies go hard, eh? They definitely go hard. Beanies are dope. Yo, thank you for the luxury candle! Haley's been killing it all day. Every night. I know this isn't a beanie. This is not what I'm talking about. They're talking about a beanie I've been wearing.